Hey, what's up? Welcome to Geek Buying Channel. Today we are going to unbox and review the newly released gaming phone, the Black Shark 2 Pro. What I got is a 12 gigs of RAM and 128 gigs of ROM. Not sure if you are interested in this new gradient green color packaging. Anyway, let's unbox it first. The first layer has those usual paperwork in a pretty solid case. The charger supports up to 27 watts fast charge, a Type-C cable and a headphone jack to Type-C port connector. That's all in the box. Now, let's move to the phone. To be honest, if you know anyone who says phones have become boring and predictable, point them to the gaming phone Black Shark 2 Pro. It prioritizes some specs that you probably won't hear the largest phone makers mention on stage, or at least not yet. The Pro is a slightly revised model of the Black Shark 2, which was released earlier this year. The updated version improves on the touch response speed of the display by around 7 milliseconds, down to 34.7 milliseconds from 43.5 ms. That might not seem like much, but mere milliseconds, factoring in the screen's touch response speed and network ping, could mean the difference between a win and a loss in competitive play. For context, the newly announced ASUS ROG Phone 2 has a latency of 49 milliseconds. This phone is also among the first, alongside the aforementioned ASUS gaming phone, to feature Qualcomm's Snapdragon 855 Plus processor, which should be a boon for gaming with its promised 15% GPU boost in games compared to the standard Snapdragon 855. The Black Shark 2 Pro keeps much of what made the vanilla Black Shark 2 noteworthy, including a few of my favorite phone features in recent memory, a pressure-sensitive display and Magic Touch. An overlay that lets you customize a control scheme with pressure-sensitive actions. It includes more ridiculous specs from the predecessor, too, like a liquid cooling system, a clever X-shaped antenna arrangement that keep you from losing connectivity while gaming in landscape mode, and an AMOLED display that has a 240Hz touch report rate. This phone, which is a sequel to a sequel, proves a few things. Mobile gaming is popular enough around the world to fund projects like these, and it seems like Black Shark, Razer, and ASUS have carved out a category of their own. Most people, especially gamers, want whichever phone will push them beyond what more traditional phones can currently offer. And the Black Shark 2 Pro looks to be one of the few phones to do that. For more of the information about the Black Shark 2 Pro, like prices, shipping, etc., please check out the links in the description. As always, Geek Buying provides the unbeatable prices and sweet customer services to its users all over the world. Make sure to give a try if you need anything. Thanks for watching. See you next time.